This is like the most big brain setup in the world. It uses BlueSack to stick the speaker down. Well, it's like a piezo or something like that. Capsule horn. If you're wondering where the original one is, it is here. These are quite strange because they use chop locks to wire to the VIG, which is, well, doesn't have to be a VIG, it's any old GENT addressable panel. Well, the 32,000 versions, both screws just came out at the same time, so that's fun. Anyway, goodbye.